Gotham City is mine now. 3 months ago, I took down the deadliest villains it had to offer. But just because I'm here doesn't mean criminals will disappear. Now some of them see me as a personal challenge. I'm going to have to stay a step ahead. Take tonight, for example.
Like taking candy from a baby. The baby being a secret government organization.
I don't know who you're supposed to be, but in case you didn't notice, this building's business hours are over.
Oh, I noticed. And my business never sleeps. I'm nocturnal. Tell me you're not this place's overdressed security guard.
I just go where the crime is.
You sure you want to cut this so short? You haven't even heard me purr yet.
You won't be purring once you're in Blackgate.
Target acquired. Target has the package. DEO Security Squad Omega in response.
I'm handling this.
You're on private property, interfering with private business.
We were just leaving. She's good.
Munitions team, secure the package. The rest of you, Batman is not to leave this rooftop.
Sweating. Aren't you a cool customer? But you wouldn't put heat like that on a helpless girl, would you?
I've got a feeling helpless is one thing you aren't.
Handsome, strong, and in touch with his feelings. Every girl's dream. Where have you been all my life?
No more games. Just give me what you stole and we can stop this now.
There's something you need to know about me, Batman. My game's only got one rule. Finders keepers. And when I play for keeps.
Stay sharp and keep your eyes up. The burglar and that bat freak are using the rooftops.
Who's it? I don't believe it! It's Batman! Suspect spotted! Repeat! Suspect spotted!
Are you even trying? That was almost good. Wow, that looked exhausting. Feel free to take a break if you need one.
That's right, sir. Dressed as a cat. Yes, like meow.
These men are heavily armed. I need to make sure I'm not seen.
Gotham. The filthiest little town I ever loved.
Give me 5 minutes with any of these freaks, and I'll have them begging for their mothers.
If I make it through tonight, maybe I will take that desk job.
Now you're annoying me.
Ah,
You could go all night, couldn't you?
That's what you'll learn about me. I never stop.
What if I offered you half of what they're paying me to let this all go?
Nice try.
Two-thirds? Come on, there's gotta be worse people in this town you could be chasing.
I'll get to them. Right now I'm keeping my eyes in front of me.
Well, those eyes are gonna be watching my back, because this is where I get off. Bye-bye! Alright, so how do I...
This ends here.
What kind of girl do you think I am? Because chances are, you're right. Consider my fur officially ruffled. What a lousy way to end a first date. I hoped you were a gentleman.
I was being gentle. Now tell me what you took.
Just some files, and I've already used this to send them to my employer.
You tell me what was in the files, and I'll see about getting you sent somewhere less dangerous than Blackgate.
I like a little danger. And besides, what's in those files isn't my business. My business is stealing them.
Gotham City Police! Keep your hands where I can see them!
He's good.
You're going to need a better way to get my attention, Gordon. I just happened to be listening to the police band.
I'm sure we'll think of something. Maybe if you gave us your cell number.
What do we know?
There was an explosion at Blackgate about 6 hours ago. They think maybe an escape attempt went bad.
And the inmates took advantage and overran the guards?
Afraid so. They're in a standoff with my men positioned outside the prison gates.
Hostages?
The entire prison staff.
Blackgate. Seems like we were just there.
You don't have to tell me.
I'll approach the prison from the riverside.
That side's impregnable. Practically a sheer wall down to the water. Batman, they're all in there. From petty thieves to the worst of the worst. And almost every one of them has a grudge against you.
And they're about to get their shot.
Giving a girl a break, fellas. I'm just trying to get out of here.
Our boss wants a word with you.
I don't think so, buddy. She's mine.
Well, why would anyone need little old me?
Doesn't matter to me, lady. I just got orders, and that's that.
He's here! I see him!
How did you get so popular? Besides the obvious.
Hey, when things went boom, I was just gonna grab my suit and find a way out of here. Like you said, Blackgate's too intense for a sweet little thief like me. But then they jumped me, each trying to keep me from joining the other's side.
What do you mean, side?
The heavy hitters hate each other, especially Black Mask and Joker. They've all staked out their own territories inside the prison. The way I hear it, Penguin has the cell blocks and controls movement around Blackgate. He locked all the staff in a cell on Blackgate's lowest level, the Arkham Wing. Black Mask's taken charge of the prison's industrial complex. He decides where there's power and where there isn't. And the Joker's holding down the administration building, which has the computers that encrypt the codes for the locks on the Arkham cells. Here's the bad news. To get to the hostages, someone has to go to the industrial complex to restore power to the Arkham Wing, get through the cell blocks to get down there, and have the crypto sequencer that unlocks the hostages' cell.
This is shaping up to be a long night.
So let's spend it together.
Excuse me?
I can work the bad guys from the inside and feed you information as you work your way through the prison.
You're a criminal. Why should I trust you?
Because I have an incentive.
What do you want?
What you promised me to begin with. You can help get me somewhere less dangerous, where I can serve out a shorter sentence.
You mean someplace easier to escape from?
You think I want to see those innocent people down there hurt? I'm just a thief, not a psychopathic murderer like everyone else in here. But if you don't want my help, I'll be on my way. And you can take your chances alone.
Wait. No tricks.
For you, only treats. You gonna be able to find your way around okay?
I've got it covered.
I'll be in touch.
Sorry to disturb you, Director. You asked to be notified when the feed from Blackgate was running. As you can see, there have been some unexpected developments.
There's too much risk of our exposure. You need to pull the plug.
I make the decisions on this op, and I say we keep going. There's something to be gained here.
Any joke or goon show their faces, shoot first and laugh later, got it?
Why is the boss so worried about the Joker?
Who cares? If it's got a red nose and floppy shoes, just kill it.
Everybody, get over here now!
Board's locked down. It can't be reversed.
No, no! Can I go now?
Yes.
Full overload on all prison generators. Sionis is a lunatic.
Black Mask is overloading Blackgate's generators, trying to start a chain reaction.
Good for him. The only generator you need to worry about is the one for the Arkham Wing, and that one's still off.
If I can't stop that overload, the Arkham Wing won't even exist. This whole place will go up.
Yeah, well, I don't plan to be here if and when that happens. Do what you gotta do, but we need the power on to open the Arkham Wing.
Thank you.
crazy as he obviously is, his money's still good.
Oh, the things I do for money. It's him! I see him! That fat thing guy!
I've been saving this just for you!
And no escape this time!
How about I just guard this position?
After tonight, this city's never gonna be the same.
Be careful. I'm sick of this. Is he gone or not?
Just gotta keep it together. Keep it together.
You still out there? Huh? I ain't got time for this.
I don't wanna end up.
Thank you.
Black Mask must have overridden the other generators to reroute more power.
Thank you.
Grundy.
Grundy. Over here!